I'm Rachel Thompson, your lovely and humble host for today's special one-hour episode of Grrr. Those of you who have seen Grrr know that it's a half an hour comedy talk show, following in the steps of those before it, but adding a fresh new kick in the rear to talk shows. Those of you who haven't seen the show before, well, you're in for a big surprise. Before we bring you a wonderful new season of Grrr, the show that is raising the bar, we'd like to take a look back at 2004 and some of the highlights from Grrr's finest moments. The best of the show. We like to start off at the beginning with a clip from the very new episode of Grrr, and this clip is called Parking Wars, and it will be rated pretty high. It was rated pretty high with all of you viewers out there. Let's take a look.
Parking everywhere is hard, but at Towson University, it's brutal. It's obvious that everything done so far hasn't been helping much.
Why can I not park off campus today?
It's now time for a commercial break, but before we take a break, we at Grrr would like to take a moment to remember Johnny Carson. Johnny Carson was the father of the late night comedy talk show and will always be known and loved for bringing humor and laughter into the lives of millions of viewers every week. And if not for him, shows like this one that you're viewing today may have never come to be. So let's go to that commercial break. We're back, and it's time for some more of Grrr's funniest moments. Before we head to any more clips, we need to inform you that the weekly viewers, there's some important changes that are going to be happening here at Grrr. First off, we will be doing interviews no longer in the studio here. But don't you worry, we'll still have two of my fellow talented coworkers on air every week, expressing their personal opinions on every topic we air. Plus, we will be trying to get an out-of-studio interview each week, too. So, you're in for a big treat. Well, now we're going to bring you some of the best of weeks 2 and 3.
for a freaking emergency light? Well, you're not gonna find one here, because Towson doesn't offer the emergency blue lights in dark areas. Like, it would make sense to do that. That place that people think! No, you're not! You're coming with me. Go! Let's go. Get in the damn car. And give me a purse.
Hey, some poor defenseless girl. Help me, somebody.
Once again, it's time for another commercial break. We know that they're not as funny as Grrr, but please stay tuned and don't go anywhere. Plus, keep your eyes open in the next couple of weeks for the new commercials from your favorite show, Grrr.
What's up, Towson? This year, TU is exploding into the A-10, facing competition like Delaware, Villanova, Northeastern, William & Mary, and it's tougher than it's ever been before. Our boys are going to be fighting hard down on the field, but they can't do this alone. That's where the T-Unit comes into play. So when it comes time for game day, suit up! All the yellow and black you can handle. I'm talking body paint here, people. We need you here at Towson University on game day. With everything from tailgating to live bands to tons of free stuff, it's more fun than you should even have on campus on a Saturday night. And I'll see you at the game.